All units, an Oscorp supply truck has been seized by armed assailants. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Hammerheads guys are raiding those trucks. They just go to the store like everyone else.
I can't believe you guys were having a block party and didn't invite your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man!
Quit messing around!
You're gonna hurt, little man!
The entrance to his house.
1080, officers are pursuing a truck containing dangerous equipment. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
That's my way in. If I stop the vehicles, I can secure that gear.
No, crap! The webhead's here!
Thanks for leaving the sunroof open! Makes this easier! I think there's Sabletech in there, and guys, trust me, you do not want to get on her bad side! Everybody, out! Hammerhead guys get tired of their formal wear?
I'm gonna get this.
All in a day's work. A really long day.
must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban flanking. Hi, David. I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Samkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary, trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Let them come if they want. They want to die over a pile of fine by me. Like I mentioned, I hope they do come. Nothing gets you over those midweek flaws like wasting a few dozen cops. Just need a boss, be like, no, he likes to use the word balls.
Got that right.
Weird how fast everything changed, you know.
I like they say everything happens for a reason. Can't did us a favor.
You need some downtime.
Imagine that. What was that?
Late patrolling, but I do have notes. There was only one set of footprints. That's when I webbed you up. Come on, guys! Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich! Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah! I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, How much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she would ever let on.
What the?
There's more of you? Can't you all just stick to racketeering like gentlemen? Seriously, guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
Midweek blahs like wasted.
That's a pigeon. It's gonna be a dead pigeon.
Yo, Marco, you're pretty quiet over there. Someone check on Marco. Think he fell asleep.
Somebody give me a hand. It's the spider again!
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich.
Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Savinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with no way to escape and no way to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Racketeering like gentlemen? Seriously, guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking. To restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
Boss sends his regards!
Be careful!
of our business.
You know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything. Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no, no, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
that cop took Hammerhead out already.
That's what I thought too, but apparently he survived.
And now his men are raiding caches and arming themselves with advanced weaponry?
That's what I read in the Bugle.
Oh, jeez. Don't tell my mom. I finally got her to stop worrying about double.
Can you blame her? Maybe we should consider moving back to Brooklyn.
That Mary Jane Watson has me buying newspapers again.